Hey buddies, it's now the show. We're to do number 12, Duke Blue Devils beat NC State Wolfpack 88-69 reaction. So Duke won this game because they scored more points than NC State. That is shocking right there. They scored more points than they won. But let's be serious. Through the first half, this was a pretty close game. It was back and forth. I think, can't remember who started off on the run to start the game. Duke was struggling to start the game. NC State went on a little bit of a run, got up by a few points. Duke made a run. They started 1-12. They went like 8-15, a 15-6 run. Then NC State responded back with a 8-0 run. Then it was back and forth throughout most of the first half. Second half was back and forth for a little bit, but NC State, their last lead, 46-44, I'm pretty sure. And then Duke just completely ran away with this game. They just started attacking the rim better. Cassius Stanley was big in the second half. That big alley-oop. Vernon Carey, Trey Jones, Justin, what's his fucking name? Yeah, Justin Robinson, Matthew Hurt, Wendell Moore, 10 points. Or 10 points, yes. Robinson, 10 points. Goldwire, 11 points. Stanley, 18 points. Jones, 15 points. Carey, 17 points. They just played way better. They shot better from the free throws. NC State got free throws, but they didn't make all of them. They just had to make their free throws and out-rebound, and they couldn't do. They had no answer for Vernon Carey or Cassius Stanley tonight. And they turned the ball over a lot in the second half, and Duke just played way better in the second half than they did in the first half. Duke gets a back win here at home at Cameron Indoor, and I'll see y'all tomorrow for the Kentucky-Tennessee recap, and that's all I'm saying. Till next time, I'm out like a late. Why don't you just holler at your boy?